Let's talk about the weekend forecast, which has some pretty good timing involved with it. That northwest wind we have out there this afternoon continuing to feed in drier air as that storm system pulls away. A lot of what you see back to our west will be kind of fading away as it inches closer. And that leaves us with fair skies out there and a lightning wind later on tonight. After temperatures in the 50s to near 60 today, we'll drift back into the 30s tonight and some 20s up in the north country with a much lighter wind. A lot of sunshine to kick off our weekend on Saturday. There'll be a few high clouds around in the afternoon, but nothing in the way of shower chances. Clouds will thicken up at times later Saturday evening. A stray shower is a possibility with lows in the 30s to lower range of the 40s. And we're not going to be able to rule out a passing shower with a mostly cloudy sky on Sunday, but 90 to 95% of your weekend right now stands to be dry, although it will be cooler Sunday instead of highs in the 50s to near 60 on Saturday. We will likely be in the upper 40s to mid 50s on Sunday. A little bit of a warming trend back on Monday before the next front and our next chance of widespread showers Tuesday and Wednesday.